Although UTRGV addressed the 10 accreditation standards it did not meet in 2016, the university will remain on probation for one more year for failure to comply with a federal requirement about program responsibilities, an accreditation official says. Pamela Cravey, a coordinator of communications and external affairs for the accrediting agency, told the writer that UTRGV failed to comply with the agency's Principles of Accreditation Federal Requirement 4.7, which is not one of the original 10 accreditation standards the university failed to meet. Federal Requirement 4.7 of the Southern Association of Colleges and Schools Commission on Colleges, also known as SACCOC, Principles of Accreditation, asks for an institution to be in compliance with its program responsibilities under Title IV of the most recent Higher Education Act as amended. UTRGV President Guy Bailey emailed the campus community, informing it that the SACCOC announced UTRGV will remain on probation for the next 12 months.
It's actually a timing issue. The problem is that we did not have a current year audit. So the board, the SACS board, did not have a current year audit. The only one they had was an old audit. The old audit had some transition issues in it.
On a report from a special committee that visited UTRGV in October, SACCOC notes that even though the university did not violate Federal Requirement 4.7, without a current audit, there was no way to determine compliance with the program responsibilities under Title IV. However, the report also states that the committee believes the institution is materially in compliance with the program requirements for Title IV. UTRGV will remain fully accredited throughout the probation period. A full report on UTRGV's probationary status will be available on the SACCOC's website next Thursday. For a more detailed version of this story, visit utrgvwriter.com. Reporting for the Writer newspaper, I'm Jesus Sanchez.